memorize one of these.
Hey, someone was a drama major. Oh. What are you... Lady, you're a horrible thrower. What was that, a wobbler? Oh.
Maybe he can shoot.
Maybe you can go f*** yourself. Hey everybody, Kadron Stewart here, and in this debut edition of Let's Play, I'm going to be going through the 1994 Smash Arcade hit full motion video rail shooter called... Ah, see, I f***ed it up. I messed up the intro. I said it too early. I wanted to be like, in this thing called...
Space Pirates!
And then he would say the title, right? But, yeah, f*** it. Let's get started. Alright, first of... Okay, hey buddy, that's quite a ring there. It looks like some kind of anal pleasing device. Oh, man. Let's see here. I will... Now, I played this game when I was a kid, but it pissed me off to no end, so I ended up just, like, giving up entirely. Hopefully, it'll go a little better as an adult. So, we are going to start with a 90s folder design, right?
Hi, it's a Star Ranger.
What are you, drunk, buddy? That's not a pig. Peg leg. Oh, it is a peg leg. I'm sorry, sir. And what's this guy doing? Tugging his taffy. Well, now you're dead, so. Alright, apparently there is swashbuckling in the future. Did you hear that? It sounded like that guy dropped his keys. Terry, you dropped your keys! Wow, the first of many overdramatic deaths, I would imagine. What the hell? Die, lady. What, do you gotta get on your mark? Wow, that was somebody's first stunt. Oh, man. I think I'm supposed to die, but I'm not sure.
Bloody Skeletor!
What'd he say? Bloody Skeletor? Is that a... That is a cage full of children. Are you serious? That is awful. And that's a man taint on top of a cage of children.
Star Ranger! The dungeon light!
The dungeon!
Shoot the yellow!
I'm about to shoot you in the face, honey. I can't tolerate that voice. Wow. Which light was it? Blue? Right? Yellow? Blue? Right? Blue? Ha, trick ya.
We're free!
You're free. Look at this guy. I'm not free. Hey, guys? Hello? Oh, wait a minute. I don't like this guy's hat! Oh!
The death grip beam holds Commander Sky. Shoot when it's red!
That was all clicks and whistles, buddy. I couldn't really tell what you said, but thanks for the input. Thanks for the input. Now you get shot in the head. Looks like a cutscene here. Captain Talon wasting some bitches. Men, come fluff my greasy mullet. Oh, guys, you really need to think of a new way to come in. Some kind of... Another man taint. Wow. Okay. Get out of here, buddy. Teleport. Ooh. That's a two-stepper stunt. That had a sting. Dude, get the f*** out of here. Wow, Princess Ursula, you need to close up shop a little bit. I can almost see your hoo-ha. Jeez. That was Sheila's last on-screen performance. There's demons running through me. Please snuggle me. Oh, thought you were sneaky. Why do all these women look like hookers?
Ranger, to the colony ship.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just busy saving you.
Robotic tracker.
All right.
First, you'll have to get beyond these.
You'll have to get beyond this bank of TV monitors.
Don't tell us pirates.
What? No way. I think this guy needs a lozenge. Ooh, obvious stunt, Matt, is obvious. All right, where are you going? Don't even tell. He's gonna roll all the way down. Oh, that's rich.
Get him, Star Ranger!
What are you, dancing? Get out of here.
Star Ranger!
Dude, get a f***ing hobby.
Beware the Grim Reaper staff. Shoot him 5 times before he...
Shoot the Grim Reaper 5 times. You had one job, Jerry.
Behind Dragon's Teeth.
Is that the Grim Reaper? Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's it, right? That's so confusing. Shoot him 5 times and then let him continue blasting you. I've been shot. I must launch myself forward.
Mad Madam Pots and Pans.
I gotta tell you, I know that's like a bad Party City punk rocker wig, but with the silver lipstick, that is working for me. Mm.
Star Ranger.
Oh my god. Jeez, Grandpa, you scared the shit out of me. Those are literally Grandpa glaces.
Ranger, space pirate.
I'm pretty sure that was my 8th grade biology teacher. That's a man. That is a man dressed as a woman. I am sure of it.
So you must be the medicine man.
Wow, I can't tell if that guy's teeth are all messed up or if he's got fangs. Oh, that's just his teeth. Why are you laughing? Oh, more target practice. Wonderful. What? Ah, yes, the ancient lava lamps.
Have retrieved the star crystal.
All right, I got all 3 star crystals, motherfucker. Oh, shit, what was the order? Green, blue, and red. It looks like the console's nipping out. It's got the triple nipple. Oh! Is this practice? What's going on here? Did I miss? What the f*** is going on here?
Now, let's blow, Talon.
Okay, I guess I did a good job. Holy shit! Captain Talon's pilot's on massive amounts of cocaine. Hey, I already killed all you guys. Oh, man! Where's the bad stunt lady? Is she in there? Huh. Okay. Oh, wow. I just phoned that one in. I didn't even know what I was doing.
Oh, my cardboard steering wheel! Oh!
Is that it? I did it! That can't be it. Come on. Where's the final showdown?
You've committed an unforgivable act.
You wore socks with sandals.
Meet you on the dark side of Cleos 1000.
Cleos 1000.
You can Google Maps that.
It's your turn, Ranger.
Okay. Oh! Alright, I guess that's the robotic tracker. Oh! Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, this is super intense. What the hell? What is that, his arm? Boom! Oh my god, he just exploded. No, he didn't! Oh! His face is on fire! That is so morbid. There we... That's it, I won. Wow. Put on some pants, Ursula. You look like a harlot. The end. Awesome. Alright, well, what are my final thoughts on space pirates? Oh, wait a minute. What is he, a ghost? Anyway, my final thoughts on Space Pirates. So bad, it's good. I love these games. I seriously love them. They're so great. That's going to be it for this one. Thanks for watching. And until next time, yeah.